Now in this question, we have to find the value of x when the points are collinear. Now, let the points be capital A x comma minus 1, capital B 2 comma 1 and capital C 4 comma 5. Now, the points A, B, C will be collinear only when, now we have to go according to our syllabus, okay, not whatever you have done in class 10th, only when slope of AB is equal to slope of BC. Okay, now slope of AB, is equal to upon 2 minus x. This is equal to 1 plus 1 upon 1, sorry, 2 minus x. This is equal to 2 upon 2 minus x, 1. Okay. Slope of BC, now slope of BC is 5 minus 1 upon 4 minus 2, this is 4 upon 2 is equal to 2. Now, from 1 and 2, 2 upon 2 minus x is equal to 2. 2 is equal to 2 times 2 minus x, 1 is equal to 2 minus x, x is equal to 1, this is the answer.